More than 2,000 years ago, a philosopher named Mo Tse is said to have observed that light could be made to paint a picture inside a locked treasure room. This was the description of the first camera. The camera obscura, the prototype of all image-forming cameras, including the one that's bringing you this picture. Taking advantage of this funny thing that light does, resulted in what could be called the first movie